this is a great snap. He's really improved as a wide receiver. Both of them are pushing back and forth, and that's what I think they allowed it to go. See Sawyer doing everything he can, and he's 5'11", but even as a 6'5" wide receiver, he's very, very physical. My goodness, why did you catch him tonight? It's a different question. Give him flexibility.